Always remember to tip. Soldiers. Freak standing is money on the table. Guts in my eyes. Soak it up. Keep that fire burning. Come on, don't cool out on me yet! Hey, that looks right. More to this place than a devil-worshipping warden. Got a familiar smell to it. We've been running around so many damn hellscapes. Figures we get stuck in this one. Hey, Nick. Did you catch what Richtofen was saying when he read that Kruller... Chronic... Evil book?
in or out?
I want to know what's in that case as much as you do. I got a great feeling about this. Best for you. Only one careless owner.
Thank you.
mortal man. Breathe deeply. The power of the vapors will transport you.
Well, I started to get worried the very second the lady said, "Pray for your safe return." I thought she was being theatrical, but now... I understand. Stand her extra ominous tone.
The fire of Ganon has been played.
I have seen some depictions of gladiatorial combat alongside some of the pictorials I have been featured in. I remember one very vividly. I had a small mustache.
A contender calls the champions of Ra!
That's not bad.
A fish
someone new
is
the right. He looks like he rides a hog. I do not like how big that one is. Don't like his axes either. His hand, on the other hand, is pretty easy. Nerves of steel beats blind rage every time. Muchas gracias, Wolf. Loaded gun. I'm sorry about your brain, but you were not really using it anyway.
Double points.
Hammer, my friend! Are you ready to take a few swings?
The champions of Ra are slain!
Minty fresh. Why are they not all like this one?
A contender calls the champion of Danu!
Ah! I suppose if Phantasma is too busy, I will buy my own ammo. Ah, another butcher comes to trim Diego's perfect hair! I think not. Ah, mierda. I meant to shoot the other arm.
The champion of Danu is slain!
This seems backwards. The medicinal elixir is making me sick. If I run out of bullets, perhaps I should pick up a spear. No, today is a bullets kind of day.
Carpenter.
I once killed a corrupt judge with a hammer. Objection! Overruled! They did not have such weapons during this era. Not that I am complaining. My accuracy speaks for itself. Did you hear it? The bullet said, "Nice shot, Diego." Even the forces of darkness smile upon the Diego. Hey, what can I say? Once more, I got distracted and forgot to count my bullets. Want to fight? You just got one! I am nearly out of ammo. Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think. At least I don't have to look at your face anymore.
Kaboom!
How does one get in on this scam? I could use the extra pesos. That one is burning all the way down to my estomago. Bueno, back to the killing. Why am I the one picking this up, eh? This is not the best use of my talents. Ooh! Few things are as beautiful as a perfect shot. Electric zombies! How thoroughly modern. Where can I lay my hands on a whole bag of those particular explosives?
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
Gladiators are there? What's this, a gladiator school?
The champions of Zeus are slain!
Killing me with his fire! It's hotter than el culo del diablo out here! My hair, it's a mess! Ah, now that is a sensational funeral idea! Set ablaze with sword in hand and pushed out to join the sea!
I really should write this down.
A contender calls the champion of Odin!
I once made love on a tiger skin rug. It's not better than this. I assure you. Your trainer is here. I'd like to have a word.
The champion of Odin is slain!
Must be doing something right. They are sending more big guys.
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed. The contender demands a number.
Please, no applause. Just throw instruments. Here I am, forces of darkness! Impress me!
The Scourge slaughters all!
My lady friend Griselda used to call me Tiger. She calls me a dog. Story of my life. There! Finally earned your stride. Where I'm from, that would be mass ammo.
Yeah.
very efficient. Very 20th century.
Do not feel shame. I learned from the best. We meet again, destroyer.
The challenge is finished. Another awaits.
Do those helmets cover my size?
It would be a crime to cover my face.
Double points.
Let's be honest. I should always get double points. Just for being me.
Bonus points.
What is that on the front? Is that El Toro? Good thing I'm not wearing red. Oy, Dios, that smell! Whew, Bruno, was that you? Now that is a lot of gold. I'm sure no one will notice, but it goes missing.
Gato muerto! Next!
on, kid. Concentrate. Plenty of things to kill, thousands of Adori fans chanting my name. This place just gets me.
The Scourge slaughters all!
Fire sale? Oh, firearm sale! So that is where it comes from. Ah, looks like it's time for the Mexican ice dance. You've gone well, senor. You have no idea.
Max ammo.
I know how we can get these tigers to leave us alone! All we need is a giant saucer of milk.
All power.
Smelled like my tía Marina's arroz con pollo. My friends, I think we are going to be okay.
A contender petitions a god! Will they
as el presidente's promises. has to remember to stop and smell the roses. I would give anything for some roses right now. Brute force! And a beauty all its own. Sooner or later, everyone falls for the effort.
Bonus points.
I never wondered what existential despair smells like, but now I know. Not be empty so soon. There must be some mistake.
Turn loose the wretched.
Let's show the crowd a good time, shall we? Need a better gun? Not on cash. Get to that magic box pronto. Yes, my jumping, stabbing amigo. Come to Diego and end. Hey. This one seemed furious at me. I wonder, did I do something in a past life?
Max ammo.
The flame. Though, in all fairness, the flame did go to them. Ven acá, carnicero! I am the finest piece of beefcake you will ever try to butcher! Above it. What happened here? The battle continues, but now with fewer flying axes.
Sharpened my blades.
A gift from the fire. Another riddle. Someone is playing games with me. I like games. One day at a party, I shall regale a señorita with the tale of that one time I picked up a thing. Ooh, I'll keep this for now. Thumbs down for you. A cauldron filled with acid. At last, I face a villain with some imagination. I think I smell my hair burning. No! Say it's not so! When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back.
Thank you.
I prefer dogs to cats. Especially after today. Lo siento, jumping bean. Your jumping days are over.
Double points. Test their faith.
Time to give the crowd a reason to cheer. Diego! Diego!
Double points.
I wonder, do they all start out as little chupacarnes and then get promoted? Was this armored cabron just a screamer last week? I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. It flies much like your axe. Not that it will save you from me. When I was a boy, I was... to be a lion tamer. I take it all back now. I see. I suspected something was hiding inside. Tap for a cask of wine, perhaps. Tell me this is true. I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. It flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me. Should be thoroughly cleaned beforehand.
Bonus points.
You say, but do not think for a minute that I can be bought. You should have stopped and chopped the wood.
A gift from Sir Kent.
An empty jar is useless, even from a goddess. We need to fill it with something. My fingers remain crossed for thee.
Full power.
Gonna open this case or what? Almost time to order more of this. Very nice. Sup?
not intended for mortal man.
Well, I started to get worried the very second the lady said, "Pray for your safe return." I thought she was being theatrical, but now I understand her extra ominous tone. What this is, eh? I don't. Yet. You creatures really feel no pain, do you? This just became less fun. This event feels too real. A little too spectacular. It feels like my birthday. As far as I can tell, the jeering crowd appear to have been spared the effects of the poison. As have I. Curious. Very curious. I may not be a doctor, but trust me, Kuko, that arm had to go.
The deed is done! A prize to be claimed!
surrounded before. But jumping out the window in my underwear is not an option this time.
Like what you see? I'm not surprised.
Are you ready to take a few swings?
Bonus points.
Why am I even doing this, eh? Surely there is better use for my time and talents. Oh, I'm starting to miss my leather coat. One of these monsters a little loose change, and look what happens! Let's give the crowd something to drink! Si! Cheer for Diego! And that, bestias, is why you always count your bullets.
Not that you use guns. Gracias a Dios. How does one get in on this scam? I could use the extra pesos.
Oh, that is a nasty cut. Hey! Get this man a doctor, eh? Hola, mi gatito. Muy buen gatito. Your trainer is here. Would like to have a word. Look before, in the children's eyes at my nephew's birthday. Me, I am the piñata. This thing is downright medieval. Everything here wants to kill me. Everything else wants money to help me not be killed. Ladies and gentlemen, capitalism! Once more, I am forced to do business with the money-hungry dogs.
Carpenter!
Our boards! No, no, no! Rise, flesh, flesh, flesh! Okay, Phantasma, I am all out of bullets. Hey, I thought we had a deal. Where is my ammo, eh? Someone new has entered the fight, and he looks like he wants it home. During the revolution, we melted down cooking pots, silverware, and even bed pans to make bullets. Those should be thoroughly cleared before. If anyone wants to give me a hand here, I would not object. I overthrew a government and liberated a nation! Who are you to claw me, eh?